Logo, bro. Let's go, dude. Bloodborne D-Make. Let's play this shit. Bloodborne computer. Bloodborne on computer. This is fucking nutty. Do I have my controller in here? Let's see. Yeah, I do. Hopefully this doesn't disconnect me. Oh! Oh shit. Now there's no... Okay. Yo, look at me spin around. I'm so excited for this shit. Oh my god. Okay, hold on. What a better time, dude. Elden Ring comes out in 24 days, and we got the Bloodborne D-Make. So, we're gonna name myself... Mon... I might have to play this on, Wait, let's see. Yeah, I might have to play this... Hold on. We doing stuff. Desktop. Ding dong go ding. Now my controller's connected. Let's see if this works. Yes, controller. Manji. How do I test my voice? That's the one we want. Hair type. Let's go, bro. Ponytail or... Oh, we go on that one. Hair color. Let's go super red so we can see my boy. Just gonna change it orange. Yeah, super red. Preview hat. Love it. Confirm. Face type. Ooh, do I want to be masked? I could turn my boy mad blue. Try and get him white. No, zero's gonna be black. Never mind. Put everything at 255 and we'll see what happens. Hail blood, baby. That looks good. Body type? I feel like I'm the chick. That's all fine. Alright, what are we starting as? Lone survivor? Oh, what do we want? Professional military vet? Let's go lone... Let's go violent past. Fuck it. Yes.
Rise from your grave.
Good.
Look at Gearman.
All signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion. Oh, don't you worry.
Oh, it looks so good.
Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad dream.
look at the clothes on him, though. Just, like, twisting. Twist and shout. What's the noises? Am I gonna see the little hat gremlins? I am! Look, there's the werewolf! Rah. Damn, this looks so good, dude. So good.
Right.
Oh, my poor boy got bloodied up. I like that. Maybe I don't like it. There's like a TV tint in the top left corner, like I'm watching it on an actual screen and the sun is shining in. Look at the hat gremlins!
Ah, you found yourself a hunter.
Yes! Let's see if it plays like Souls or Bloodborne. Okay. Oh, that's weird. It's all on the D-pad. I guess that makes sense since it's a PlayStation remake of it. Yo, that feels so weird, though. How do I change the camera? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, bro. Oh, camera is L2 and R2. It's definitely play D-make. I guess it's the flavor of PlayStation 1. It does remind me of, like, Legacy of Kain or Blood Rain and shit. That feels so weird, though. Okay, fuck it. Let's go this way. How do you attack, then? Oh, circle is... Well, L1 and R1 are attack. Ah, dude! Okay, I kind of like it now. Although what's funny is you don't have like a up and down camera, it's auto, so like that feels a little funky. Attack with the right trigger. I wonder if Yusefka is up there. Hold on, gotta see if I can talk to Yusefka already. Oh no, I gotta go to the Hunter's Dream first. Can I jump still? Yep. Okay. We're doing it. The camera's gonna be a second to re-get used to it. Lock on with X. I hear him, but can I get back there? There he is. Let's see, are we gonna beat him? Whoa! I fucking didn't mean to do that! Oh shit, it won't let me. Okay, I locked on. Ooh, he has He has more attacks! Bro, no chance. Okay. The wolf has more attacks now. Oh no.
You died.
At least I'll be in Hunter's Dream, though. It's gonna... The timing is different because it's D-make, so, like, the animation is new. It's gonna take a second to I'm gonna get dicked so hard playing this. Oh, my God. I should make GIFs out of all this. Look at that. I'm gonna make GIFs out of all of it. I already decided. Hunter's Dream. Alright, let's talk to the abandoned doll. Get my first weapon. What? They don't have the axe as a first choice. That's gonna be weird. What? Start button plus down? Oh, dude! Equip saw cleaver. Go back. I don't have my blunderbuss yet. Blunderbuss for sure. If I know anything about souls, you want to start with the blunderbuss and the axe, but sadly, don't have that option. This is weird too. Can I not get up here? Oh, I don't think I can get up there. Wait, actually. Yo! The chalice dungeons are gone, so it looks weird. Is the DLC stone? Yeah, right here. Oh, I gotta get insight to open those now. That's actually kind of interesting. It's like old school, like Spyro, like Diddy Kong shit, where I gotta have one insight to go in. That's cool. Okay. First floor sick room. Awaken in the sick room. We'll turn around, see if we can talk to Yusefka. Maybe I could send everybody to Yusefka's clinic. We shall see. Oh, wait. Shouldn't I be able to talk to her already? Or do I have to go to Central Yharnam first? How do I change my weapon art? Ooh, that's interesting. I don't know if I can. Can I not trick weapon in this? Oh, there we go, bro. Start plus up to use consumable to equip them. I have to equip my consumables? Foreign garb, black hood. My baby boy, I do not see where to do this. Right here. Here we go. I like that. Look at that. It's like old school. Look at the blunderbuss too. Saw cleaver. Actually, I guess that makes sense since you're using the D-pad to walk around. You kind of eliminate joystick altogether, and so I guess I would need. What? Clinic key. This is new. Oh, I'm going to the attic. What's in the attic for me to be afraid of? That doesn't look too nice. What is that right there? Square plus walk? Oh, to walk slow. Okay, new stuff. Oh, what did that say? Fuck. I wonder if I have to equip the keys in order to. Whoa. Clip through. Cycle quick items. Okay, nice. What is that though? A chandelier? One thing about the D-make is I don't know what anything looks like. Whoa! Got some blood vials. That's dope. This is actually kind of interesting, which means it's not going to be exactly like. It's not going to be exactly like Bloodborne. I like it. What did it say? So I wonder if Yusefka's even in the game, then. Maybe she's not even in the game. What is that? A hole in the wall? One of the tables to go through? I like the lantern. Damn, this is so good. Yeah, I wonder if I just don't get to see. I'm gonna be playing this real weird since the fucking cameras are L2, R2. That's gonna take some re-getting used to. I haven't played PlayStation 1 since I was like 13, fucking 12. Cutscene, now loading. Is this Central Yharnam? Yes, baby. Rumpel Stillskin. What did that say? Oh, dude. We wearing the rubber hat. Yeah. My fedora. Can I do the skip behind glitch? If the wolf tries to get me and I can skip through right here? I bet I can't. Tell you what. You know, this is actually kind of scarier that everything is black and shadowed off. That actually makes it kind of spookier. Left-hand weapon. Firearms use quicksilver bullets. I got 10 quicksilver bullets. Oh, I'm terrified to go forward now. Central Yharnam, Babu. Oh! Okay. So it's gonna load my need to be careful. I don't know what new tricks they've put in this. This feels so good, though, now that I'm... Oh, look at the fucking shadowed castle! I wonder if you can't trick weapon in this. Maybe you can't. That's gonna be weird, too. First normal...
He blew your boat!
What'd he say?
Away! Away!
Oh, whoa! He throws that fire real quick! They throw that fire out stupid fast now. Oh, can I not? Oh, this... That's gonna...
We know precisely who it is.
Yes! It's gonna be weird getting used to the new, like, mechanics, but I like it. I like it a lot. The scream is a lot spookier, especially isolated with no other noise. That genuinely gave me chills. Save game. Love to see it. Back.
Oh, you must be. And not one from around here either. I'm Gilbert, a fellow outsider.
Gilbert.
You must have had a fine time of it. Well, I don't
this
think
this kind
of
makes me just
want to
play Bloodborne again, to be honest.
But I'm willing to help.
Oh, he opened the gate for me. You love to see it. Any new goodies? No. Look at that, though, dude. Ugh. It's so good. Print screen. Print screen like that. That's gonna get take some getting used to too, the now loading. Every time I move forward, I feel like I'm gonna just continue going because of Bloodborne, but
oh my god, no, Brian!
Oh, my god!
Oh, god! Oh! I couldn't reach him!
Quicksilver bullets.
I'm gonna get my dick kicked in back here, yeah. Oh! Jim Bob moved real quick! Ooh, this is new. This is not... What do we do? Oh, yep, I see you.
Yes, I don't want it here! Yes,
oh my god, if they get behind you, you're fucked! Oh, that was terrifying! Ooh, could I run and jump to the right? I don't know. Let's talk. Making my way downtown. New area. It's scared as fuck. Wait. Is this the... Bonfire. That's cool. Look at that. I want to make GIFs out of all of these. Upload them everywhere. Okay. There, that's what I want. I do not want to fight the big bitch. Interesting. Is he not even over here? I actually want to see what he looks like, though. Oh, it's a hunter! Fuck. I can't roll! Fuck you, hunter! Oh, he hit me with a big one. Oh! Okay, we're doing it. I get it. Oh, he was gonna try and heal. No. Yes! Your soul is mine. You love to see it. I didn't get... Oh! I don't want to do that, though. I wasted. Didn't get any goodies off of him, but what was he hiding? Sweaty clothes, dude. Let's put on the sweaty clothes. Common Yharnam stinkware. I'm actually really fucking enjoying this. This is really good. Kudos to whoever made it. Oh no. I don't want to fight the. We're going to try and run and jump to get this item, though. Let's position. Now! Ugh! Monocular. Oh, I didn't know that would happen to me. Uh-oh, no good. Here's my question, too. Do bad guys re... Yes, they do. Okay, so it doesn't matter if I sit at a bonfire. Bad guys come back just because of the loading screen. So we need to keep that reminded. I need to remind myself of this. Should I go fight Cleric Beast right away? Can I make it to Cleric Beast even without dying? I don't believe so. Let's save it. I'm just gonna save every time I go to a bonfire. It's gonna get annoying, but I'm gonna do it. And I only have 11 vials now because I get dicked in. So here's the scary. Also, I'm pretty sure I can't run past everything because the map is sectioned off in a different way than typical Bloodborne. Oh. Gotcha. Oh, I can't look down either. Well, that's not fair. Let's go for.
Yeah! Oh! Yeah, I don't want it here!
Good shit, good shit. That's what we like to see. More Molotovs cocktails. This is new too. This is all totally different direction. But we going. I don't even know where the cleric beast is, that means, because Yharnam is all newified. Like, this is not a thing that is typical. This is not what was Bloodborne. New areas to explore. This is feeling very empty. What is that? It's a skull. With a horn. It's a horn skull. The birds! Oh! Attack speed is so different. How can I get down there? I want that skull. I'm knocking on every door trying to see if they put NPCs to, like, I guess they maybe didn't, because, okay. Alright, we want to kill Fireboy first. That scared the fuck out of me. Oh, I hate that I can't cycle the... Oh, there we go. This is a damn curse! Can I get a backstab? Yep. Ooh, he also did an aggro, which means...
Smells like you, stranger.
Die!
Two backstabs, baby!
I still heard people, though.
Insight game.
That's interesting too. He auto gains it. My boy auto insighted. That's kind of spooky. Opened the shortcut back. Wasn't there another? What's that one? I want that. I want the ladder. Oh, I bet I can't. I can only save at bonfires too, so I wonder if I can't even, like... I wonder if I can't quit until I've accomplished the goal.
Whoa!
Locked.
Help me! Oh God!
Oh! I pressed square. Oh, I'm playing actual Bloodborne.
This is a damn curse!
Oh! Oh, son of a bitch, dude. Is that a crow right there? I think it is. The camera is the scariest part about this shit, and I love it. It's so good. It reminds me of, like, I know it's not exactly, but it reminds me of, like, the fixed cameras in original Resident Evil, where, like, I'll just get dicked if I try to see, like, that. Look, there's three guys here, and I'm meant to cycle all of them, kill all of them, not let them get behind me. It's so good. Yes. It's so good. The combat actually still feels like Bloodborne too, which is really cool. Except for that. Where, like, I hit the button to attack, and then just all of a sudden, the crows are in my dick. I guess that is still very much like Bloodborne, though. Just get dicked on by a fuck ton of crows. Making my way downtown. Where are the dogs? I'm afraid of the dogs in Fucktown. I'm terrified that I'm gonna get dogged on. I need to be careful here. Yes! Is this? Wait, this is not it. Oh, fuck. I'm still in Fucktown, USA. Where the hell? What was that? Oh, that was... Okay. Ew! Fucktown, USA. Today. Wait. Interesting. That's where I wanna be. Did I go this way? I'm so lost. Those look like new crows. I can't seem to hit them first at all, dude. That sucks. I wonder if I can change it to, like, cheats. I don't want any cheats. It would suck if I can't exit this whenever I want, but it also makes sense that I wouldn't be able to. Got the shortcut, at least. What's up here? Just around the riverbed. Looks like a bunch of fucking nonsense. Bunch of polygons. Where the fuck do I go? Those loading screens. I love it. Where the fuck am I? I think I'm on the ground. Yeah, okay. I know where I'm at. Yep, okay. I get it. Every single thing! I can't see! That was the best way it could possibly go. Okay, now at least I know where I'm at. Wait, this is new though. Isn't there a boy like... Okay. I know where I'm at. He's right there.
I'll mess up your brain!
Oh, okay, there's new bonfires. New shrines, or I don't, lantern, whatever the fuck they're called in Bloodborne. I'm just gonna look at it. And then I'm gonna save, and that is where I'm gonna end the first one. I didn't even expect to record this, but fuck it, who cares? New game. Leave, I will see y'all later. Peace.